Dear students, let's analyze another illustration of calculating electric potential at a coordinate. Here we are given that if in a coordinate system potential at origin be V naught, and electric field in the region is given by this vector expression, we are required to find the electric potential at a general point x, y, where Ex and Ey are considered to be constants. So, here we can analyze the basic expression for potential difference. Here we can write, as we know, the value of a potential difference between two points VB minus VA is given by negative of integration from A to B E dot dr, where E is the vector form of electric field and dr is the displacement of the particle. And here in this situation, we are required to find the potential at a point x, y, and potential at origin to be given as V naught. So here we can write potential at a general coordinate x, y minus V naught can be written as negative of integration from 0 to x, y. And electric field in vector form, we can write Exi cap plus Eyj cap. And we can take its dot product with the dr vector, which can be written as dx I cap plus dy j cap. And here we can also go for partial integration in x as well as in y direction separately. So on further analyzing, here we get vxy at a general coordinate is equals to v naught minus this expression. If we take the dot product correspondingly, this will give us integration from 0 to x. This will be Ex dx minus integration from 0 to y Ey dy. Here, I'm not going for electric field in x direction with dy because the dot product will be 0. Same as for Ey and dx, dot product will be 0 because they are perpendicular. So, further analyzing, I'm getting the result to be V naught minus Ex into x minus Ey into y. So that will be the potential at a general coordinate x comma y, and that will be the answer to this problem.